switch to flight mode. Bigger electronic items like laptops need to be switched off and stowed securely in your hand luggage and placed either under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartment. Sometimes things in the overhead compartments can move around during the flight, so be sure to avoid a bump on the head by opening it carefully. And if the crew ask you to leave the aeroplane urgently, remember to leave all of your hand luggage behind. Emergency procedures, have a look at the safety card. And if you're sitting in an exit row, please pay special attention to the exit operation. Thanks so much for listening, and from all of us at TUI, we wish you a magical flight.
Seats forward for me, please. There. the cabin crew have been given permission to remove out the cabin. We do ask her to remain seated for just a while longer until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. We also do strongly recommend that whenever you are seated today, just to keep your seatbelt loose and fastened in case we encounter any unexpected turbulence. Our first service very shortly will be our bar service. Your opportunity to purchase some of our white choice of hot and cold drinks and snacks. All details can be found in the cafe magazine in the seat booklet in front of you. Later on in the flight, there will be opportunity to purchase from our tax-free items. These can be found inside the shop magazine. If you do wish to make any purchases today and do have the correct change in sterling available wherever possible, the cabin crew will be very appreciative of this. We do accept the euro on board. Please note this is a buyback exchange rate. The smallest euro we can accept is a 1 euro coin, and all change will be given in sterling. We also accept most major and credit and debit cards. If you need any help or assistance at all on today's flight, we can meet you with us on the cruise of an hour. Do ask to sit back, relax, and enjoy the time of your holiday. Thank you. back to London Gatwick with a local time is 6 p.m. in the evening. For everybody's safety, please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until the seatbelt sign has been switched off. Please take care when opening the overhead compartments just in case anything moves around during the flight that could fall out and injure someone. Please also double check that you have all of your personal items with you when you disembark the aircraft. Gatwick Airport does actually charge you to collect any items or lost items you leave on board, so please just make sure that you do have everything with you. Chewy are very interested to hear about your holiday experience, and in a few days' time you'll receive a questionnaire via email. And by completing this, you stand a chance of winning £2,500 worth of holiday vouchers. Also, if you do have any leftover foreign currency or sterling and wish to put it to some good use, we support a national charity called the Chewy Care Foundation, which helps to protect the future of the holiday destinations, environment and local communities in the places we fly to. And every year, Gatwick gets to vote for a local charity, and this year's the Make-A-Wish Foundation, which helps children and young people fighting life-threatening conditions have one last magical wish. There'll be a collection envelope at the door as you disembark, and we do thank you for any kind donations received. Finally, on behalf of the captain, your crew and everyone here at Chewy, we do hope you had a fantastic holiday on the island of Cyprus, and we very much look forward to being served to you on your next Chewy holiday. Thank you and good evening. Thank you.
Thank you.